नमस्कार, ग्रीटिंग्स फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई कंसोर्शियम फॉर एजुकेशनल कम्युनिकेशन एंड यूनिवर्सिटी ग्रांट्स कमीशन। वेलकम टू स्वयं पोर्टल एंड इनिशिएटिव ऑफ मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन फ्री टू ऑल दोज हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन एजुकेशन एट एनी टाइम एनी प्लेस एनी व्हेयर। द एक्रोनिम ऑफ स्वयं इज स्टडी वेब्स ऑफ एक्टिव लर्निंग फॉर यंग एस्पायरिंग माइंड्स। कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट especially in digital India and more so during COVID-19 pandemic, as technology helps in making our life easier and better. Therefore, we are going to introduce you to a 4-credit course on communication technology in education, which has been designed as per the model curriculum framework of UGC for learning at postgraduate level. Any students of B.Ed, M.Ed, M.A. education and any graduates can also enroll for this course. This course has been introduced since July 2017 and has been one of the most sought after course by the students. It has been on around 5 times with more than 16,000 students enrolled so far. The entire course shall be delivered in 15 weeks. It is in 4 quadrants and shall have e-text of 10 to 12 pages, self-learning videos of at least 20 minutes durations in each module, self-assessment questions and list of texts with web references for the further reading. Now let us discuss about the details of this 15-week course. In the first 3 weeks, we begin with basics of communication, which includes meaning and importance of communication, models of communication, and media of communication. Second week includes process of communication, which also talks about barriers and approaches to effective communication and communication skills like listening, speaking, reading, and writing. In the next 4 weeks, we move to concept of technology in education, trends and methods in communication, and legal aspects of technology. Mid-course, in the 8th week, there will be internal assignments consisting of 30 MCQs. During the weeks 8 to 11, we will focus on ICT in education, technology for development, e-learning, and learning management systems. In the 12th to 14th week, we will discuss about contemporary technologies that includes study about open education resources, mobile learning, and MOOCs. In the 15th week, finally, role of national bodies such as Central Institute of Educational Technology, NCERT, will be discussed. At the end of the course, there will be CBT-based proctored examination covering the entire syllabus, which will be duly notified. A team of principal investigator, content writers, and teacher assistants will always be there with you to support for any problems that you may face during the course of your study. You can post your queries on discussion forum or through email. You may also provide feedback, which will help us in revising the course from time to time to enhance its quality. Wishing you all the very best and fruitful learning experience through SWAYAM. Thank you. Thank you so much.